waiting to go into the Coliseum. The drop-off area is over here. Normally we're on par, but this is where the drop-off area is. Coliseum drop-off pickup. It's where I get off every day, as you guys know. And the Coliseum again is right here. Hopefully a win for the Islanders tonight against the Canadiens.
Let's go.
also done, Rob.
Bailey on defense.
Top of the ball, 3-0 ball.
Oh, wait, Dale's there to redeem himself? No, you're not redeeming yourself?
Wait till stoppage play. I want to hear it.
Okay.
See? No, don't zoom in on
that. No, I'm not. I'm zooming out.
Yeah, there you go. Start with the
puck. I am. Still got it.
Come on, Ross. Shoot it! Shoot it!
Oh! Oh! Hey, Rob.
You got the bar in your way.
I know. It's pissed me off. But the other goal got it right. That was annoying.
I know it is. That's your only problem with the bar in the video.
Work it, boys. Keep working.
Shoot. Oh, where is it? Oh, ouch. That was an awesome save, bro.
Wow. Let's
go. I know. I got another out of the box.
Hey, buddy. You got to hold on to this one.
Hopefully. I don't say anything yet.
That kind of shit will happen.
I got it earlier, anyway. It's a recap, Rob. It's a recap. I got that one on tape. This one, two on tape. This one rocked. This one rocked. Let's try it again, Rob. I didn't miss him last year. Yeah. And now I missed him. This is a crazy save. Thing is in the way, it's really annoying me.
It's a huge cut.
Coming in and out of the benches, Rob.
No boys. Get it out, get it out. Get out, Niels.
Tap. There's only a minute left in the penalty now, and 4:55 to go in the game.
Right.
Hopefully they hold on to this one, right, Rob?
Yeah, I think they will. Gotta keep
you should do some commentary on my video, though, I swear.
Gotta keep Montreal off the board right now.
You should do some commentary on my video, though, Rob.
Yeah, but I have to do something.
You know that, right, Rob?
Canadiens just scored. Could be the Canadiens.
Oh, wow,
take this too?